19. The number on his back, voted captain of his high school football team. He took us all the way to state and got a scholarship to play down in Tennessee. He could catch, he could throw, he could run, he could go like you'd never seen. 19. But on the day those twin towers came down, his whole world turned around. He told them all, I can't play ball, 'cause there's a war on now. So he marched right in with a few good men and he joined the Marines at 19. Yeah, he's the boy next door. He might have carried your bags at the grocery store. Now he's somebody's son in a hole with a gun in some foreign land. And he's trying to hold on to his American dream. And he's 19. Now there's a sniper out there in the dark somewhere, and there's a soldier down. Said we need someone who can duck and run and get them out somehow. Now is there one good man who'll raise his hand and take one for the team? Hey, how about you, 19? Yeah, he's the boy next door. He probably carried your bags at the grocery store. Now he's somebody's son in a hole with a gun and some foreign land, and he's trying to hold on to his American dream. And he's 19. They brought him home today in a big parade down on Main Street. Got a purple heart and a silver star, and a soldier gave a speech. Said he could catch, he could throw, he could run, and he's the one that rescued me. You know, they said he could have played for Tennessee. Number 19. He was number 19. Yeah, he was just 19.